Hey guys, it's July 11th.
Dang.
And there's a big storm and they're taking down the trees, but there were two huge trees that fell and they're taking them down now. Over there. Huh? Yeah, I know. That's cool.
Look at the one behind it.
Yeah, a lot of trees fell. I just woke up at 7 this morning. My mom woke me up and we had to go in the basement. So, yeah. I was pretty scared. I hate bad weather. It's so loud. Bye. And here's another tree in our neighbor's yard. What?
Kitten got your tongue tied in knots, I see. Spit it out, cause I'm dying.
That's all a big tree. That's just sad.
It was in the street, apparently, right, Mom? It was in the street.
And, yeah, part of it. They moved it out of the street. But, and now, we're gonna. Hey! And now, we're gonna go look and see. Like a shed that hit a fence and knocked over the fence and stuff.
Doesn't she look like a crazy person?
Me? Don't
that's
me.
How I look too.
My camera's wet now. Bye. Oh, I didn't turn off. That's depressing.
Oh, look, it's cracked.
We're gonna die. This is our tree.
Cracked.
And look at that branch. It's cracked right there. And it's right here. And it's gonna fall. And we're all gonna die. And now it's raining. We're gonna dance until the world ends. Which will mean I'm not dancing for long. Devastation.
One life, we ain't stopping. Keep on dancing until the world ends. If you feel it, let it happen.
Still the storm. That's a big branch. That came off our big tree. And it could have landed on our house.
Good one for Ginger to chew on.
Oh my god. Well, at least our trampoline didn't blow away, and neither did the tennis balls that are on it.
Oh, gross.
That's kind of creepy. Ew! Trampoline looks nasty. Just remember to dance till the world ends. Love you. Walking the trail of the park that's right across my house, and I'm kind of scared because there's a lot of trees that might break down on my head, but I just want to show you guys all this. This is a big mess here. Big storm. Look at this trail. There's probably some broken trees in there somewhere.
It's kind of creepy. It's a big storm.
Aw. That stump, those two pieces used to be together, and I always used to sit on that stump. Look at that tree right over the path. Oh my gosh.
This is dangerous. I'm going back home. Thanks for watching. And I will see you guys later. Bye.